So with regards to women and fasting, so there's lots of, you know, confusion because women and men are not exactly the same in the way our body composition responds to different treatments. And so it's very, very important for women to do weight bearing activities as much as possible, maintain bone strength, and make sure you're maintaining your muscles. In addition, your hormones, when you don't have estrogen anymore, it changes where the fat distribution is going to be on your body. So when you have estrogen, this is premenopause, your body will prioritize putting fat tissues sort of in an hourglass kind of way. So on your lower extremities, your butt, your hips. After menopause, you don't have that same level of estrogen anymore. And so what ends up happening is you end up putting the weight exactly where a man might put a weight, around the waistline. And that's what we often see in that space. So just understanding estrogen determines where the fat goes.